Piramal Foundation is into health, water, sanitization, and women empowerment and education. These are the major core areas where there are the requirement in our country. So every enterprise have their own CSR, and every CSR works on selected topics or selected, you know, section of the society where they want to provide their service with.
It was very heartening to see so many young people at this so early stage, so young people turning up for this entrepreneurship program. And I also want to thank the Chandigarh University for organizing such programs and giving opportunity to these young minds.
Chandigarh University has done a good service to the student community by looking at social entrepreneurship as a thrust area. Now, if I look at the participation levels of the students yesterday when we did the pre-placement talk, out of about 200 students we have participated in the pre-placement talk, and we are very happy to see that about nearly 120 have participated in the selection process of the fellowship program, which is pretty high in terms of a percentage and which does not normally happen in majority of the institution.
अभी के जो हमने already ये workshop social entrepreneurs की करी है, हमें लगता है कि बहुत सारे ऐसे लोग हैं जिनके पास ideas हैं, लेकिन वो ideas को ground reality बनाने में शायद उनको रास्ता नहीं पता है. तो हम ऐसे platform से सबसे पहले उनको इस इंटरप्रेन्योरशिप के आइडियाज़ को बताना चाहते हैं, उसको सोशल आस्पेक्ट में जोड़ना चाहते हैं, फिर हम उनके लिए कुछ आइडिया सेलेक्ट करना चाहते हैं और उनको नए नए इंक्यूबेशन सेंटर से कनेक्ट करना चाहते हैं. डजंट मैटर वो किसी जगह पे भी जाएं, तो इसे वहाँ पे कनेक्शन में उनको मदद मिल सकती है.